Thank you. want to let everybody know that the first Mitek is still open for first, second, and third. Mitiro Kulipiya Mito, he will look to clear Pigahan. Some more. If you're gonna be 50 years old in end of the month, beginning of July, come on down.
Thank you. Oh. Who's that? Who's that? Who's that? Is that you?
Thank you.
One and go.
Dress up, and there's only three judges for that, but we need three judges for the chicken contest. Fine up. While we're waiting for the judges to come up, adults, make three teams.
Adults, come on up. 16 to 49. Do some balloon popping. Come on up, folks. Don't be shy.
Putting it between.
Oh, never mind. Not popping.
Partners.
Partners. Grab a partner. Come on up. Don't be shy.
We put it together and throw it in the garbage and grab a prize. Voila. don't tell me after the law. Nobody want to partner up? Oh, we have somebody up there. Okay, keep going. Find a partner. It's like Christmas. Come on, you're supposed to be having fun. It's a 50th annual King of the Jamboree. Come on down. There we go. Keep going, keep going, keep coming, keep coming. You be my cleaning man after these people, okay?
Find a partner.
Bertha, you go longest ride.
Yeah. Okay.
It's a cat.
Bertha, you Marcus.
It for my mom.
And for the men, Bukta. The elders, Gabby.
We need one more judge to start jigging. The jigging contest. Can I have the two judges up here? I need one more judge. Okay, kids, sit down, please. They're gonna start the jigging contest.
Thank you.
glass.
Hello.
Amelia and Kara, Damien and Hunter, Paisley and Natasha, Delia and Nolan, Ava and Miguel. Can you kids sit down? Alana and Jacqueline. seconds. Okay, 20 seconds.
Some of them are small kids. 20 seconds. Good.
Thank you. Over here. Adele and Hookah, Carmilla and Preston, Shane and Micah, can you come and line up on the left over here, please? Any other 1649?
Thank you. Thank you.
drummers and dancers for your drums. Can you be your music? You have your drummers and dancers for your drums.
Don't have their drums, but we'll have them tomorrow for the Kabluna.
Third place goes to Sakina and Park. and praise Isaiah and John. In first place, Bob and Summer. Number 9, in third place, Carmela and Preston.
If anybody find a phone, Kevin lost his iPhone. It has a brown case. He's just looking for it right now.
In second place, Shane and Micah. In first place, Danny and Denise. For the elders, in third place, Joseph and Agnes. In second place, Peter and Natasha. And in first place, Ross and Annie.
Thank you. Thank you.
you have no ticket, come and see Derek, Carmela, Paula, Tiny, whoever's sitting up here at the table. Last three numbers, 529. 529. 529.
Where's the bank?
Can I have the three judges up here for the traditional dress?
539 now. You kids out there, 529. 529. Jonathan, you got a door price ticket? Come and get one.
Can I have the three judges up here for the traditional dress?
Jonathan, did you get your ticket? Oh, you got to get another one again.
Central drummers and dancers.
Okay, new number. All because of John. Okay, last three numbers. 6, 3, 8. 6, 3, 8. No, no. 6, 3, 8. Over there. Come on, coming down. The price is right. 6, 3, 8. It's a match, and your name?
Rukaya.
Congratulations, go get your, here's your ticket, you might win again. Here, yeah. Where are you? Oh.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. Can you hear me, drummers and dancers? No, thank you.
Hi. Hi, ha, 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 hi.
After central drummers and dancers, it will be traditional dress.
Hi, hi, how are you? How are you, everyone?
Coming. Tightening the drum so it can be nice and loud.
Hello, cafe.
Yeah.
Open that door, please, if there's no babies over there. Open that door, please.
Thank you. Did you see me?
Yep, you're right there. You want to see you get yourself again? Watch this.
Door prize tickets. Last three numbers are 586. 586.
Thank you.
Paisley.
Say hi.
Hey, boo-boo. Hey, boo-boo.
I want to say
dwarves.
Hi, Ava.
I'm turn the bass up a little bit and open the high down.
You want the chair? Yep.
Participants of our committee, please describe what you're wearing to the judges. Please describe what you're wearing.
Describe what?
We asked to please describe what you're wearing.
Flowers and beaver and rabbit. Okay?
Traditional comics. Traditional mix with flowers, sheepskin. And sheepskin hat. And a Wolverine parka with work on.
Good?
Okay, well, just wait till everybody's ready and then we'll start
describing the sealskin knit. And this is Wolverine, and this is a cross knit and embroidered shoe.
Skin park and mustache mix. Can I whisper it to him? I got Wolverine mitts, a caribou skin gummicks, and a homemade parka with
Wolverine trimming.
Wolverine trimming?
Delta
yeah.
Braid.
And Delta braid.
I got a muskrat hat.
Antarctic parka, beaver mitts, homemade windbreakers, and homemade muskrat. Okay, I have a traditional Western style ladies long parka and flower long shoes down here. Also mitts, fur mitts. I have polar bear mitts, polar bear skin mitts, sealskin gummies. They're called Gihimayok. They're made by Kate Ganayok. And I have a parka, ladies parka with fox fur. And my headband for dancing, drum dancing. Pona.
I have sealskin mitts with fox fur trimming, a traditional drum dancing parka with a sunburst, the headdress, and sealskin gummy. Pona.
I have a leather hat with beads and beaver trim. Sealskin mitts with fox fur and a packing emoji. You pack your baby in here. Dancing shoes and
I have sunburst parka, sealskin mitts, and beaver. Yeah.
Well, start from the bottom here. I'm wearing sealskin cummings made by my wife. My mitts are gauntlet style beaver mitts. My coat was made by my mother, embroidered for my father. Now I wear it. My hat was created by my wife, a beaver skin hat, a little bit of leather. And I got my natural moose hide gun case with me that was made by Quentin and his mother Millie Flickdonna. Thank you. Yep. Moose hide. Natural, it was scraped naturally, yep.
Hi, so I have Hudson's Bay Company attire from the original settlement days.
Wow. One more?
My garment. Flowers. Homemade. Mother Hubbard with Wolverine, Mitch with beaver trimming and flowers, and a fur hat for outlock.
And I have a Mother Hubbard parka with a delta braid, trimming in the bottom and the pockets, and a beaver cuffs and Wolverine around, and a wolf sunburst and wolf in the bottom, and sealskin gummies with a flowered top and crimped bottoms, opium bottoms.
I want to take pictures of everyone.
You guys can do a walk around.
Thank you.
don't touch.
Three lines, so you have 14.
Beard?
Yeah.
How the old red and going to the
game. 18 and up traditional dress in third place, Carmella. In second place, Tom. In first place, Mary Kay. All right, congratulations, and like to say Kwana to the WP Women's Society for sponsoring the traditional dress.
And can I just say, that was the hardest competition to judge. Everybody looked amazing. No hard feelings. Thank you.
For the traditional dress up, please come up and grab something from here. I believe there are 3 or 4 of you. I know, the principal was one of them, and one Pablo Nah from down there,
and one from over there. And who were there, three or four?
Thank you. Francisco.
Chamaste. Chamaste.
Door prize ticket. 542. 542.
Five.
I'll get this fired up soon.
Number two. Five, eight, five.
585. Is 585 still in the house? Maybe it's one of those millions of lost tickets that are around. 585.
Molly.
585.
Wanda.
We got a man.
Thank you very much.
Come on, everybody. I hope you all enjoyed the evening. I hope you all had a great day. We'll see you tomorrow for Nelly's ceremony. We're gonna, musicians are gonna close with Amazing Grace. So if you stick around and